Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to begin the toy group. Welcome to you all. Congratulations to the winners. And I think we are ready to go. Beginning with the Affenpinscher, followed by the Bichon Frise. Don't be afraid to clap. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel, the Long Coat Chihuahua, Smooth Coat Chihuahua, Chinese Crested, the Coffin de Tulier, the ETT, the Griffon Brusselois, the Italian Greyhound, the Japanese Chin, King Charles Spaniel, now the Maltese, is just going to be helped by one of our long-term helpers at Southern Counties. Miniature Pinscher, the Papillon, the Pomeranian, the Pug, the Yorkshire Terrier, and the AVNSC toy, and there's no import register. Welcome to you all, congratulations, and I now welcome George Farmer, very well known in the toy breeds. He began in Chihuahuas, is now chairman of the Japanese Chin Club. Gives tickets in at least nine. He couldn't remember how many, but he thought nine was a minimum, and I suspect it's probably more. And it will be more in the future. If you have been fortunate enough to win the best veteran, the best veteran is going to be judged in E14 in 5 minutes' time. So if you could be there, that would be very helpful. George has given the each dog a careful look over, get a feel for the dogs in the ring. So the first dog on the table is the Affenpinscher, who's judged by Jenny Todhunter. She chose this dog, number 1133, as her best of breed today. And on the table now is the Bichon Frise. This is judged by Jean Lanny. She chose this dog as her best of breed, number 1189. 1189. On the table now is the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. This bitch, number 1313, was made best of breed by one of our Finnish judges this year, Kari Jaavinen. Long coat to armour number is 1428. No, sorry, I apologise. 1343. Long coat to armour 1343. They're judged by Stephen Bardwell. The Chihuahua long coat is a dog. It wasn't on my notes, and I'm not prepared. I'm in the dog world, I'm not prepared to guess it these days. Denise Hurst judged the smooth coat Chihuahuas, and the number of this is 1428, and it's a bitch. on the table now is a Chinese Crested. This dog, number 1571, was chosen as his best of breed by Howard Ogden today. On the table now is the Cotton de Tulier. Jeffrey Kerr judged the breed and gave this dog number 1589 best of breed. Cotton de Tulier. Its final run. On the table now is the English Toy Terrier, black and tan. Their judge boy Roy Wilson chose this bitch as his best of breed, number 1617. The Griffon Brusselois were judged by Jeff Horswell. He chose this bitch as his best of breed. Its number is 1657. 1657. Jaws is now going over the Italian Greyhound. They were judged by Mahari Brown. She chose this dog, 1674, as her best of breed. On the table now is the Japanese Chin. This dog, number 1710, was made best of breed by the judge Christine Partington Palmer. On the table now is the King Charles Spaniel. They were judged by Mr. Stewart. He made this dog his best of breed. Its number is 1807. 1807. Raywin Dowsett judged the Maltese. She chose this dog, Number 1831 was her best of breed. Anybody around the ring, understandably fascinated by the toy group judging, but has lucky enough to have a best of breed hound, would you be so kind as to take your dog to the collecting room? All best of breed hounds are being called for now. Harry Brown judged the miniature pincers. She chose this bitch, number 1852, as her best of breed. And now on the table is the Papillon. They were judged by G. Goodwin, who chose this dog, 1939, as best of breed. Johan Jusslin judged the Pomeranians. He gave this dog, number 1965, his best of breed. George now going over the pug, judged by Mr. Balfour Burgess. He chose as his best of breed this dog, number 2154. On the table now is the Yorkshire Terrier. This bitch, number 2177, was chosen as his best of breed by Howard Ogden.
Never.
And finally, from the AVNSC toy, judged by Piero Altonen, we have the Havanese number 2219, which is a dog. Another look at each dog individually, and then I expect George will make a cut of 7 or 8. Easy. Yeah. A lot of character. Thank you. Right, just a first cut here, the Appen Pinscher, Bichon, Cavalier, Longcoat Chihuahua, Griffon Brucerois, Japanese Chin, the Papillon. Thank you very much to the others. You are, don't forget, all winners today. Thank you very much indeed and congratulations. George has had a second look at the Appen Pinscher and the Bichon Frise. Now the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel, followed by the Longcoat Chihuahua. I can't understand what doing out of the toothpick because I don't know what you're doing. Griffon Brucerois. And the Japanese Chin. Penultimately, the Papillon. And finally, the Yorkie.
Well, that made it just in time.
Yeah. Yes, good. I'm glad it's been busy. Thank you, Andrew. Thank you, Glenn. And make your mind up, time, George. And it's to the Papillon it goes. First in the group, Southern Counties 2017. The Papillon. Thank you. And second, the Bichon. The Bichon Frise is second. The Japanese Shin third. And fourth in the group, the Yorkshire Terrier. Thank you very much indeed. A lap of honour, please. Oh, all gentlemen. A lap of honour, please, gentlemen. Round you go.